Hi, I'm Chris Ferguson. People call me Jesus. I can't walk on water, but I can do this with a deck of cards. And this. And this. And now I'll show you how it's done. A lot of people ask me what I eat to prepare for a poker tournament, and my favorite food is actually a fruit salad. And I'm going to show you my special way of preparing it. And here to help me is my assistant chef, Lisa.
Bananas, anyone?
I like to cut a banana using a regular deck of playing cards. The grip I use is called a Thurston grip. The card is held loosely between the index and the middle finger. You want to stand about 5 to 10 feet away, so for a banana, you want a very fluid release. Now that we have the motion down, it's time to chop some salad. The best way to round out a great fruit salad is by adding a little bit of watermelon.
Let's take a look at that again.
Just like Julia Child, let's fast forward to the best part.